One, not two, but five fires in the same area. They all broke out this morning along Las Vegas Boulevard, all within half an hour of each other. Officials say one of the fires caused $10,000 in damage to a vacant building. They're not sure if those fires are connected, but the good news is nobody was injured. Right now, two people are recovering.